preacher.
Kao što je pastor već rekao, mi smo iz Johannesburga, iz Južne Afrike.
I'm married to a woman with four kids.
Imam suprugu I četvero djece.
I emphasize I'm married to a woman.
Naglašavam, oženjen sam ženom.
I believe you understand what I said.
Vjerujem da razumijete zašto to govorim.
Amen.
Amen.
My teaching this morning is from the book of 1 Samuel chapter number 17.
Ono što ćemo poučavati ovog jutra je 1 Samuelova 17. poglavlje.
It's a very familiar story in the Bible.
Vrlo poznata priča u Bibliji.
That we just watched in the movie.
Koje smo upravo gledali u ovom crtiću za djecu.
And I titled this sermon How to Defeat the Champion.
I naziv propovjedi je kako pobijediti heroja.
The champion may represent different things in your life.
Taj prvak, taj heroj može predstavljati različite stvari u vašem životu.
The champion may represent a financial situation in your life.
To može biti financijska situacija u vašem životu.
A champion may represent sickness in your life.
Može biti neka bolest u vašem životu.
It may represent family crisis.
Neka obiteljska kriza.
It represents so many things to different people.
I predstavlja puno toga različitim ljudima.
But when you look at this story and you read from the scripture that is that I've just mentioned,
I kad čitate ovu priču I ove dijelove pisma koje
sam spomenuo, you find out that David came and what the entire army could not do, a single person was able to do it.
Vidimo da je David došao I ono što nije cijela izraelska vojska mogla, jedna osoba je napravila.
Hallelujah. And so that's this I want to give to you this morning, the strategy.
I želim vam ovog jutra dati tu strategiju.
How to defeat whatever is the champion in your life.
Kako pobijediti tog neprijatelja prvaka koji god je u vašem
životu.
And to
the students, the champion may be academic challenges.
Za učenike, studente, taj prvak može biti akademski
izazovi. You know, challenges in your career.
Drugim ljudima to mogu biti izazovi u vašoj karijeri.
So I want you to listen to me this morning and allow the Holy Spirit to speak into your heart.
Želim da me poslušate ovog jutra I dopustite Duhu Svetom
da
govori vašem srcu.
So that you can actually understand and receive these principles or strategies to deal with whatever is the champion in your life.
Da razumijete I shvatite principe koji će vam pomoći pobijediti tog prvaka koji god daje u vašem životu.
Let me just read a few verses of that 1 Samuel chapter number 17.
I pročitat ćemo nekoliko stihova iz 1 Samuelove 17.
I'm reading from the King James version, the old version of the scriptures.
Čitam iz King James verzije pisma.
It says, now the Philistines gathered together their armies to battle and were gathered together to Sukkot, which belongs to Judah, and pitched between Sukkot and Azekah in Ethmaden. And Saul and his men of Israel were gathered together and pitched by the valley of Elah and set the battle in array against the Philistines. And the Philistines stood on a mountain on one side and Israel stood on a mountain on the other side. And there was a valley between them. And there went out a champion out of the camp of the Philistines named Goliath of Gath, whose height was 6 cubits and a span. And he had an helmet of brass upon his head, and he was armed with a coat of mail, and the weight of the coat was 5,000 shekels of brass. And he had greaves of brass upon his legs, and a tagger of brass between his shoulders. And the staff of his spear was like a weaver's beam, and the spearhead weighed 600 shekels of iron, and one bearing a shield went before him. Verse 8, and he stood and cried unto the armies of Israel and said unto them, why have you come to set the battle in array? Am I not a Philistine, and ye servants of Saul? Choose you a man for you and let him come down to me. If he be able to fight with me and to kill me, then we be your servants. But if I prevail against him and kill him, then he shall be our servants and serve us. In verse 10, it says, and the Philistine said, I defy the armies of Israel this day. Give me a man that we may fight together. Just the verse 10 said that.
Znači, pročitat ćemo samo 10. stih. Čitalo se od 1. do 10. stiha. Još je Filistejac rekao, ja sam danas izazvao Izraelove bojne redove. Dajte mi čovjeka da se ogledamo u dvoboju.
The import of what I want to start with this morning says, give me a man.
Ono što želim ovdje danas naglasiti je ovaj stih koji kaže, dajte mi čovjeka da se bori protiv mene.
And he is able to defeat me.
I ako me pobjedi,
You know, then we all be your slaves.
Onda ćemo mi svi biti vaši robovi.
But if I defeat him,
ali ako ja njega pobjedim,
you guys will be our slaves.
Vi Izraelici ćete biti naši robovi.
When you are a believer,
kad ste vjernik,
there comes a time in your life,
dođe vrijeme u vašem životu,
that you know the pastor's prayers,
kad pastorove molitve,
and the prayers of the saints,
i molitve svetaca,
and everybody that loves you,
i svih koji vas vole,
may not bring a solution.
Ne mogu donijeti rješenje.
Hallelujah. So you have folks praying for you.
Imate ljude koji mole za vas.
The church will pray for you.
Crkva će moliti za vas.
But the problem will still be there.
Al problem će i dalje biti
prisutan. Because sometimes in our lives,
jer ponekad u našem životu,
we are to face the problem on one-on-one basis.
Trebamo se jedan na jedan suočiti sa problemom.
It's easy when people pray for you.
Lagano je kad drugi mole za vas.
It's easy sometimes when the church is praying for you.
Lagano je kad crkva moli za
vas. And God answers the prayer of the pastor.
I Bog odgovori na molitve pastora.
Answers the prayers of the saints.
Kao i na molitve svetaca.
But there comes a time,
ali dođe vrijeme,
that the enemy will come one on one.
Kad će neprijatelj doći jedan
so
na jedan.
So no prayer of anybody,
i onda ni jedna molitva,
can change the situation.
Neće moći promijeniti situaciju.
Morat
ćete naučiti
how to fight the battle for yourself.
Kako se sami boriti u bitci.
Because when that time comes,
jer kad dođe to vrijeme,
when you break through in that battle,
kada dođete u tu bitku,
you'll be able to break through in so many areas.
I kad dobijete proboj u toj bitci, dobit ćete u drugim dijelovima života.
So the Bible said, Goliath said,
Biblija kaže da Golijat rekao,
this time the battle is not for everybody.
Ovaj put bitka nije za sve.
It has to be on one-on-one basis.
Treba biti jedan na jedan.
Choose you a man.
Odaberite sebi jednog čovjeka koji će se doći boriti sa mnom.
Is able to fight me,
ako se on može boriti sa mnom
me,
i pobijediti me,
then we be your slaves.
Onda ćemo mi biti vaši robovi.
So there comes a time,
to dođe vrijeme,
that the battle of life,
kada bitka života,
has to be personal.
Mora biti osobna.
And you as a believer,
i vi kao vjernik,
need to have the strategy.
Trebate imati strategiju.
To be able to deal with such.
Da se nosite u
tim. And that's what I want to share with you this morning.
S vama ovog jutra.
We all know the story.
Svi znamo priču.
The Bible says Goliath said,
Biblija kaže da je Goliat
rekao, I defy the armies of Israel.
Ja prkosim vojskama
Izraelovim. And the Bible said the king,
a Biblija kaže
and the entire army,
da kralj i cijela vojska,
everybody ran away.
Svi su pobjegli.
But there was a man,
ali bio je jedan čovjek,
a young boy,
mladi dječak.
He was not an army officer.
On nije bio časnik u vojsci.
Never went for the military training.
Nije išao kroz vojni trening.
In fact, he went to the camp,
u stvari došao je u kamp,
to bring food to his senior brothers.
Da donese hranu staroj braći.
His senior brothers were captains and lieutenants in the army.
Njegova braća su bili časnici
u vojsci. And the Bible said when he got to the camp,
i Biblija kaže kad je došao u kamp,
he heard what was happening.
On je čuo što se dešava.
He came to bring lunch for the brothers.
Okrepu
but when he got to the camp,
a kad je došao u kamp,
he heard what Goliath was saying.
Čuje što Goliath govori.
And David,
i David
was shocked,
je bio šokiran,
that everybody,
da svi
was afraid of Goliath,
su se bojali Goliata.
And the Bible says he asked,
i Biblija kaže da je pitao,
what is the price?
Koja je nagrada?
Because in every battle,
jer u svakoj bitci vašeg života,
there's always a price.
Ima jedna nagrada.
Are you don't hear me this morning?
Da li me čujete ovog jutra?
The enemy,
neprijatelj,
when he fights you,
kad se bori
is
s vama,
fighting for a price.
On se bori za nagradu.
So David wanted to know what is the price.
I David je htio znati koja je nagrada.
What happens to the man?
Što se će se desiti čovjeku koji će pobijediti Golijata?
And they told him, well,
i rekli su mu,
the Bible, the king said,
kralj je rekao,
his house, his father's house will be free from taxes.
Njegova rodbina i obitelj biće slobodna
od poreza. And he will get married to the king's daughter.
I oženit će kraljevu kćer.
And David said, I'm in for it.
I David je rekao, može.
He said, I'm going to deal with this Goliath.
Ja ću pobijediti ovog Golijata.
And the brother and the senior brothers, they came.
Njegova starija braća su došla i
rekli, young man,
ti si mladić.
You always like to show yourself up.
Uvijek se želiš praviti važan.
What about the home? Because you were supposed to be washing plates and stuff in a home.
Odi trči doma, treba se brinuti za stvari kod kuće.
Just drop the food and go.
Ostavi hranu i odi.
Because sometimes in life,
jer ponekad u životu,
you know, people will discourage you.
Ljudi će vas obeshrabriti.
You may look for encouragement.
Možda ćete tražiti ohrabrenje.
From some brothers and sisters.
Od braće i sestara.
And you may not find it.
I možda ga nećete naći.
To lay.
Morate,
how to be strong.
Morate naučiti kako biti jaki kad nema nikog da vas ojača.
To learn how to stand.
Naučite da stojite.
When there is nobody helping you to stand.
Kad vam niko ne pomaže da stojite.
And so the Bible said,
i Biblija kaže,
David left the senior brothers.
David je ostavio svoju stariju braću i otišao drugim ljudima.
And he discussed with them.
I raspravljao s njima.
And he said, I am able.
I rekao, ja to mogu.
To take on this Goliath.
Izazvat Golijata.
I'm going to defeat Goliath.
Porazit ću Golijata.
Shut up.
Oni su mu govorili, tiho,
don't let him hear you.
Nemoj da te čuje.
Don't you see his size?
Da ne vidiš koliko je velik.
This man,
ovaj čovjek,
has never lost in any battle.
Nije izgubio niti jednu bitku.
That is a champion.
On je izazivač.
He has always win the battle.
On je uvijek dobivao bitke.
This is sometimes.
Vidite ponekad.
Situation in your life.
Situacija u vašem životu.
May be so prolonged.
Mogu toliko dugo trajati.
That you begin to think.
Da počnete misliti.
And begin to accept.
I prihvaćati.
That it is normal.
Da je to normalno.
Because you've done every other thing.
Jer ste učinili sve moguće.
But the situation has not changed.
Ali situacija se nije promijenila. Može biti bolest.
It takes so long.
Dugo traje.
That you begin to say, well.
Počnete se misliti.
Maybe God does not want to heal me.
Možda me Bog ne želi iscijeliti.
Maybe you know God wants me to go through this.
Bog želi da idem kroz ovo.
But I came to talk to you this morning.
Ali došao sam da vam kažem
that there is a strategy.
Da postoji strategija.
That God has for you.
Koju Bog ima za vas.
To deal with every champion.
Da se nosite sa svakim izazivačem u vašem životu.
Somebody say amen.
Neko kaže amen.
Somebody say amen.
Neka neko kaže amen.
God has a strategy.
Bog ima strategiju.
To deal with every situation.
Da se nosite sa svakom situacijom.
I'm going to present to you.
I predstavit ću vam.
Simple five strategies.
Jednostavnih pet strategija.
That you need to take.
Koje trebate uzeti.
To be able to deal with the champion.
Da se nosite sa izazivačem.
And one of the things.
Jedna od stvari.
When I read this scripture.
Dok sam čitao ovo pismo.
The first thing that David said.
Prva stvar koju je David rekao.
Everybody saw Goliath.
Svi su vidjeli Golijata.
As a mighty man.
Kao moćnog čovjeka.
Everybody saw Goliath.
Svi su vidjeli Golijata.
As somebody that always win the battle.
Kao neko ko uvijek pobjeđuje.
Everybody saw Goliath.
Svi su vidjeli Golijata.
As invincible.
Kao nepobjedivog.
As Superman.
Supermana.
But David.
Ali David.
Did not see Goliath like that.
Nije vidio Golijata tako.
He said something.
Rekao je nešto.
In verse 26.
U 26. stihu.
Let's go to verse 26.
Pogledat ćemo 26. stih.
This is the first strategy.
To je prva strategija.
In verse 26.
U 26. stihu.
And he says, and David spoke unto the man. That stood before him. What shall be done to this man that kills this Philistine and take away the reproach from Israel? For who is this uncircumcised Philistine?
Tada David zapita ljude koji staje oko njega. Što će to dobiti čovjek koji ubije tog Filistejca i skine sramotu s Izraela? I tko je taj neobrezani Filistejac da izaziva bojne redove živog Boga?
Who is this uncircumcised Philistine?
Ko je taj neobrezani Filistejac?
Everybody saw him as a champion.
Svi su ga vidjeli kao prvaka,
everybody
izazivača,
saw him as invincible.
Kao nepobjedivog.
But David said, this guy,
ali David je rekao, ovaj čovjek
uncircumcised.
Je neobrezan.
What does it mean?
Što to znači?
Circumcision
obrezanje
was initiated
je bilo inicirano
by God
od Boga
with Abraham.
S Abrahamom.
It was a sign.
To je bilo znak.
Of a covenant relationship.
Sa odnos saveza.
It was a sign.
To je bio znak.
That the in Abraham.
Da Abraham.
And his generation.
I njegov potomci.
Has a covenant relationship with God.
Imaju odnos saveza s
Bogom. So when David.
I onda kad je David.
Look at you know Goliath.
Pogledao Golijata.
He said this man.
On je rekao ovaj čovjek.
Is uncircumcised.
Je neobrezan.
This man.
Ovaj čovjek.
Is not from God.
Nije od Boga.
This man.
Ovaj čovjek.
Has no mandate.
Nema mandat.
From God.
Od Boga.
So one of the first things you need to know.
Jedna od prvih stvari koje morate znati.
No matter how difficult.
Bez obzira koliko
teško. No matter how strong.
Koliko jako.
No matter how prolonged.
Koliko dugo trajalo.
The situation in your life may have been.
Situacija u vašem životu.
Is not from God.
Ona nije od Boga.
Look at what the Bible says.
Pogledajte što Biblija kaže.
In the book of James chapter number 1.
U Jakovu prvo poglavlje.
James chapter 1 and look at verse 17.
Gledamo 17. stih.
It says every good gift
svaki dobar dar
and every perfect gift
svaki savršen poklon
is from above
od ozgorje
and comes down from the Father of lights
i silazi od Oca svjetla
with whom there is no variableness
u kojem nema promjene
neither the shadow of turning
ni sjene odmjene
if it is not good
ako nije dobro
it is not from God
nije od Boga
let me talk to somebody say if it is not good
da neko kaže ako nije dobro
I want you to look at your person by yourself if it's not good
recite osobi do sebe ako nije dobro
it's not from God
nije od Boga
that's what the Bible says
to Biblija kaže
if it is not good
ako nije dobro
it's not from God
nije od Boga
it doesn't matter how it looks
kako god izgleda
doesn't matter how long he has been there
koliko god da je tu kod vas
if it is not good
ako nije dobro
it is not from God
nije od Boga
for the Bible says every good gift
jer Biblija kaže da svaki dobar dar
comes from God
dolazi od Boga.
So if it is not good for me,
ako nije dobro za mene,
it is not from God.
Nije od Boga.
It doesn't matter how long.
Bez obzira koliko dugo.
It may have been there.
Je to prisutno.
It's not from God.
Nije od Boga.
So David,
David
recognized
je prepoznao
that Goliath,
da Goliath
may be strong.
Možda je jak.
Goliath
Goliath
may be invincible.
Možda nepobjediv.
But it's not from God.
Ali nije od Boga.
That is the number one principle.
To je prvi princip.
That is the number one strategy.
To je prva strategija.
Whatever is happening in your life.
Što god se dešava u vašem životu.
If it is not good.
Ako nije dobro.
It's not from God.
Nije od Boga.
If it is not good,
ako nije dobro,
it's not from God.
Nije od Boga.
For the Bible says,
Biblija kaže,
a good fountain,
da iz dobrog izvora,
bring out sweet water.
Daje dobru vodu.
A fountain,
izvor,
cannot bring sweet water,
ne može davati slatku vodu water. I gorku vodu.
So God is a good God.
Bog je dobar Bog.
And if it is not good,
I ako nije dobro,
it is not from God.
Nije od Boga.
You need to settle that in your heart.
To morate u svom srcu
prekvatiti. Because sometimes situation,
jer ponekad situacija,
may present themselves,
se može predstaviti,
and we struggle against it,
i da se vi borite protiv toga.
Maybe that's the will of God for me.
Možda kažete, to je Božja volja za mene.
To your neighbor, say, if it's not good,
recite svom susjedu, ako nije dobro,
it's not from God.
Nije od Boga.
So David, you know, recognized,
David je prepoznao,
that the Philistine,
da Filistejac,
is uncircumcised,
je neobrezan.
That is the first principle.
To je prvi princip.
No matter how the sickness may have been there,
koliko god da je bolest
prisutna, no matter how long the family crisis,
koliko god da traje obiteljska
kriza, no matter
kriza,
how long the financial crisis,
koliko god da traje financijska kriza,
no matter
kriza,
how long the situation has been,
koliko god da je situacija prisutna,
no matter how many times people have prayed for you,
koliko god ljudi molili za vas,
and the situation has not changed,
i situacija se nije promijenila.
It is not good with
ako
you,
nije dobro za vas,
it is not from God.
Nije od Boga.
Can somebody say amen?
Može neko reći amen?
Can somebody say amen?
Neko kaže
so
amen.
That is the first thing.
To je prva stvar.
Everybody saw Goliath.
Svi su vidjeli Goliata.
As a mighty man.
Kao silnog čovjeka.
But David came and said,
a David je došao
this
rekao,
guy is uncircumcised.
Ovaj čovjek je neobrezan.
It's not from God.
On nije od Boga.
He may have won battles.
Možda je dobio bitke.
He may be a champion.
Možda je izazivač.
But it's not from God.
Ali nije od Boga.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Number, the second strategy.
Druga strategija.
Is maintain your testimony.
Je vezana za vaše svjedočanstvo.
Look at verse 34.
Pogledajte 24. stih.
To verse 37.
Do 37.
Of 1 Samuel chapter 17.
Prva Samuelova 17. poglavlje. 34 do 37.
And you know, as the people reported, they went to the king and said, "Well, there's a young man."
Ljudi su išli reći kralju da ima jedan mladić.
Who said he can kill Goliath?
Koji je rekao da može pobijediti Golijata.
And the king said, "Who is this young man?"
Kralj je pitao, "Ko je taj mladić?"
And they said, "Well, his name is David."
Rekli su mu da njegovo ime David.
They bring him.
On je rekao, dovedite mi ga.
And they brought this guy.
I oni su doveli ga.
He was a teenager.
On je bio teenager.
And the king said, "Have you been in the army before?"
Kralj ga pitao, "Si bio u vojsci?"
He said, "No, I'm not been in the army."
Ne, nisam bio u vojsci.
Do you know how to use a the machine gun?
Da li znaš pucat sa mitraljeza?
David said, "No, I don't. I've never been. I don't even know what is machine gun."
On rekao, ne znam ni šta je mitraljeza.
Never seen a gun before.
Nikad vidio pištolj.
He said, "Okay, so what are you going to do? I heard that you said you can deal with Goliath."
Čuo sam da ćeš pobijediti Golijata, šta ćeš napraviti?
And David said, "Yeah, I think I will kill him."
David rekao, "Da, mislim da ću ga ubiti."
And the king said, "You sure?"
Kralj pita, siguran?
Does your parents know about this decision?
Znaju roditelji za tvoju odluku.
I learned you came to bring some lunch to the camp.
Donosi ručak za kamp.
So how come you just decide?
Kako si sad odlučio?
And the king said, "Well, if you really mean it."
Kralj je rekao, ako stvarno to misliš.
I have my army uniform.
Imam svoj oklop.
You know. Hey, bring my army uniform.
Donesite moj oklop.
And the Bible says,
i Biblija kaže,
they put the army uniform,
da su stavili na,
of
da,
the king,
kraljev oklop na Davida.
Upon David. And David couldn't even move.
A David se nije mogao ni hodati u njemu.
Mr. President.
Gospodine predsjedniče.
I have not tried this one before.
Nisam ovo isprobao.
And the king said, "How are you going to do it?"
Kralj onda rekao, pa kako ćeš uspjeti?
David said something.
David je rekao nešto.
He said, "I was, you know, as a shepherd."
Kao čuvar ovaca.
I was keeping the sheep.
Čuvao sam ovce.
The lion came.
Došao bi lav.
To take one of the sheep.
I da uzme jednu od ovaca.
I pursued the lion.
Ja sam ganjao lava.
I killed the lion.
I ubio lava.
Another time.
Drugi put.
The bear came.
Došao je medvjed.
I pursued the bear.
Ganjao sam medvjeda.
I killed the bear.
I ubio ga.
So shall it be.
Tako će biti.
To this uncircumcised Philistine.
I s tim neobrezanim Filistejcem.
What am I saying to you this morning?
Ono što vam govorim ovog jutra.
If you ever.
Ako ikad.
If God has ever.
Ako Bog ikad.
Done anything for you.
Je nešto učinio za vas.
You have the strategy.
Vi imate strategiju.
To defeat the champion.
Da porazite izazivača.
Your testimony.
Vaše svjedočanstvo.
Is the power.
Je snaga.
To defeat your next situation.
Da pobijedite svoju sljedeću situaciju.
If God has ever healed you.
Ako vas je Bog ikad iscijelio.
Of headache.
od glavobolja.
And you are facing cancer.
A sad se suočavate s rakom. Ako vas je Bog iscijelio od glavobolje, isti Bog
that has the power
ima i snagu da ozdravi vaš rak.
It does not matter how long he may have been there.
Nije bitno koliko on prisutan.
All what you need to is to look back.
Samo trebate pogledati nazad.
If God saved me.
Reći, ako me Bog spasio.
If you are born again at all.
Ako ste nanovo rođeni.
If you have received salvation.
Ako ste primili spasenje.
If you have been born again.
Ako ste nanovo rođeni.
And you have experienced God.
Iskusili ste Boga.
That experience.
To iskustvo Boga.
That you have.
Koje imate.
Is the key.
Je ključ.
To your next victory.
Za sljedeću pobjedu.
The Bible says.
Biblija kaže.
That we overcome him.
Da smo ga nadvladali.
By the blood of the lamb.
Krvlju janjetova.
And by the word of our testimony.
I riječom svojeg svjedočanstva.
If God has ever done anything for you.
Ako je Bog ikad nešto činio za vas. Da isti Bog koji je to prije učinio, on će to ponovno učiniti. Može neko reći amen. Ako se Bog ikad iscijelio, ako je Bog ikad učinio put za vas, ako ste iskusili Božju silu, bez obzira kako malen bila, Bog vas je spasio iz situacije, taj isti Bog može to ponovno učiniti. Sve što trebate je pogledati unazad. Kao što je David rekao, rekao je kralju, čuvao sam ovce, došao je lav. Čuvao sam ovce i medvjed je došao. I Bog mi je dao snagu da vladam lava. Dao mi je snagu da vladam medvjeda. Isti Bog koji mi je dao snagu, da isti Bog koji mi je dao tu sposobnost, isti Bog koji mi je dao tu snagu da se nosim s lavom.
To deal with the
fear.
That same God
isti Bog
is able to give me the capacity to deal with this Goliath. Then somebody
say, amen. Može neko reći amen.
That same God.
Ta isti Bog.
Is able to do it.
Može to učiniti.
Is able to do it.
Može to učiniti.
And David said to the king.
A David je rekao kralju.
I kept the sheep.
Čuvao sam ovce.
Part of the desert.
U šumi.
I was a shepherd.
U pustinji. Bio sam čuvar ovaca i došao je lav.
Your testimony.
Vaše svjedočanstvo.
Is the next key.
Je sljedeći ključ.
To defeating your champion.
Za pobjedu protiv izazivača.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
I just want to read one more scripture there before I move on.
Želim pročitati još jedan stih prije što idemo dalje. Pogledajte knjigu Otkrivenja.
Chapter number 19.
19. poglavlje.
Oh Lord Jesus. I'm feeling the anointing now to preach.
Osjećam pomazanje dok propovijedam.
Lord help me this morning.
Bože pomozi mi ovog jutra.
Jesus. Revelation chapter number 19.
Otkrivenje 19. poglavlje.
And look at verse 10.
10. stih.
Oh, John is in the island of Patmos.
Ivan je bio na otoku Patmosu.
And he writes this.
I zapisuje ovo.
He said, and I fell at his feet to worship him.
Padoh mu pred noge da mu se poklonim.
And he said unto me.
A on će mi.
See thou do it not.
Nipošto.
I am thy fellow servant.
Sluga sam kao i ti.
And of thy brethren.
I braća tvoja.
That have the testimony.
Koji imaju svjedočanstvo.
Of Jesus.
Isusovo.
Worship God.
Bogu se poklonim.
For the testimony.
Jer svjedočanstvo.
Of Jesus.
Isusovo.
Is the spirit.
Duh je
of prophecy.
Proročki.
Let me talk to somebody this morning.
Želim govoriti
nekome ovog
jutra.
You don't need anybody to prophesy over you.
Ne trebaš nikoga da prorokuje iznad tebe. Ne trebaš nikoga da prorokuje za tebe.
If you have the testimony,
ako imaš svjedočanstvo Isusovo,
if you've been born again,
ako si nanovo rođen,
if you have the testimony,
ako imaš svjedočanstvo Isusovo, Biblija kaže,
the testimony of Jesus,
da Isusovo svjedočanstvo je duh proročki.
If you've been born again,
ako si nanovo rođen,
you have already
već imaš
the power to prophesy. You can declare.
Imaš proročki dar i možeš objaviti toj situaciji.
That you can speak.
Možeš govoriti toj situaciji.
Jesus said.
Isus je rekao.
Thou shalt say.
Ako kažeš.
To the mountain.
Gori.
Be thou moved.
Makni se.
And be thou cast into the sea.
I baci u more.
He said a mountain.
Isus je rekao planina će te poslušati. Sve što trebaš je vjerovati.
That you can do it.
Da to možeš.
And all what you need to do.
I sve što trebaš učiniti je govoriti.
You know, I see people today.
Vidim ljude danas. Koji trče okolo, traže ljude da prorokuju.
No, you don't have to.
Ne trebaš to raditi.
If you have the testimony,
ako imaš svjedočanstvo
Isusa
Krista,
you already have the power.
Ti već imaš snagu.
You already have the spirit.
Ti već imaš duh
to prophesy.
Da prorokuješ.
Can somebody say amen?
Može neko reći amen?
Tell somebody maintain your testimony.
Recite nekome, održi svoje svjedočanstvo.
Is the number two strategy.
To je druga strategija.
To dealing with the enemy.
Da se nosiš s neprijateljem.
To dealing with the champion.
Sa izazivačem.
Okay, let me move on.
Idemo dalje.
Don't forget.
Nemojte zaboraviti.
Your staff.
Svoj štap.
Hallelujah. The power of your tongue.
Snagu vašeg jezika.
If you look at verse 4.
Stih 4.
Let me read verse 8 to 11.
Čitat ćemo 8 do 11.
Of that first
First Samuel
verse 8 to 11.
8 do 11.
Oh Jesus. Thank you Lord Jesus.
Hvala ti se.
And the Bible says, let me jump in. The Bible says that David.
I Biblija kaže da David.
He came with the shepherd's staff.
Je došao sa štapom čuvara ovaca.
The staff.
Štap.
Represents.
Predstavlja.
The power.
Snagu.
Of your tongue.
Vašeg jezika.
Tell somebody mind what you say.
Reci nekome pazi što pričaš.
Let me talk to your neighbor. Say mind what you say.
Recite susjedu pazi što pričaš.
Mind what you say.
Pazi što pričaš.
When you are a child of God.
Kad si Božje dijete.
The Bible teaches something clearly.
Biblija nešto jasno govori.
It said that look at the Proverbs chapter 18.
Pogledajte Izreke 18.
Verse 20 poglavlje. To 21 Proverbs 18.
Izreke
Proverbs 18.
Izreke 18.
Verse 20 to 21.
20 do 21.
Thank you. I appreciate it. Proverbs 18.
Izreke 18.
Verse 20 says, a man's belly shall be satisfied with the fruit of his mouth.
Svatko siti trbuh plodom usta svojih.
With the increase of his lips.
Nasićuje se rodom usana svojih.
Shall he be filled.
Nasićuje se.
Death and life.
Smrt I život.
Is in the power of the tongue.
U vlasti su jezika.
And they that love it.
A tko ga miluje.
Shall eat the fruit thereof.
Jede od ploda njegova.
Tell somebody mind what you say.
Reci nekome pazi što pričaš.
Look at somebody eyeball to eyeball and say mind what you say.
Reci neko gledaj ga u oči I reci pazi što govoriš.
Because what you say.
Jer što govorite.
Matters when you are a child of God.
Je važno kad ste Božje dijete.
The Bible says death and life.
Biblija kaže da smrt I život.
Is in the power of the tongue.
U vlasti su jezika.
What you say matters.
Što vi govorite važno je.
No matter how much is the pain.
Bez obzira koliko velika je bol.
Either emotionally.
Bilo emotivna.
Or physically.
Ili fizička.
Don't ever say.
Nema nikad reći.
You know, this is going to kill me.
Ovo će me ubiti.
Don't ever confess.
Nema nikad ispovijedati.
Because even the way you get saved.
Jer I kako se spasite.
Is by saying it.
Jer da to izgovorite.
If you will confess with your mouth.
Ono što ćete ispovijedati
the
ustima.
The Lord Jesus.
Ako ćete ustima ispovijedati da Gospodin.
You shall be saved.
Da Isus Gospodin biće spasen. Na isti način.
Is through the same confession.
Kroz isto priznanje.
That you can defeat the enemy.
Možeš poraziti neprijatelja.
The Bible says.
Biblija kaže.
Let the weak.
Neka slabi
say,
kažu
I am strong.
Jak sam.
He didn't say well it's a let the poor.
Rekao neka siromasi
say I am
kažu
rich.
Bogat sam.
It didn't mean that you are not poor, but he said you cannot say it.
Nije reklo da nisi,
you might be poor,
da nisi,
but you don't say it.
Nije pisalo da nisi siromaš, nego nemoj to govoriti, jel kad to govoriš.
You affirm it.
Ti to
when you say it, you affirm it.
Ti to potvrđuješ.
So don't say it.
Nemoj to govoriti.
You have to say I am healed.
Moraš reći stjeljen
you
sam.
You have to say I am delivered.
Reći ja vjerujem.
You say I am rich.
Ja sam bogat.
Even when you open the fridge.
Čak I kad otvoriš
frižider. And there is nothing there.
I ništa nema tamo.
Praise the Lord.
Slava Bogu.
I am rich.
Bogat sam.
That's what the Bible says.
To Biblija kaže.
He didn't say, look at my fridge.
Nemoj reći, pogledaj moj frižider.
I am finished.
Gotov sam.
That's what the Bible says.
To Biblija kaže.
Because death and life.
Jer smrt I život.
Is in the power of your tongue.
U vlasti su
jezika.
Što god govoriš.
Matters.
Važno je.
You know why?
Znaš zašto?
Because God.
Jer Bog.
Created you.
Te stvorio.
In his own image.
Na svoju sliku.
And likeness.
I,
and everything you see today.
I sve što vidiš danas.
God spoke it.
Bog je to izgovorio.
Let it be.
Neka tako bude.
Light.
Neka bude svjetlo.
There was light.
Bilo je svjetlo.
Let there be.
Neka bude.
So because you are in the image.
Jer smo na sliku.
In likeness of God.
Božju.
When you say something.
Kad nešto govoriš.
It creates.
To se stvara.
When you say something.
Kad nešto kažete.
It happens.
To se dešava.
You may not know it.
Možda to ne znaš.
Because you are in the image.
Jer si na sliku.
And likeness of God.
Božju.
And the way God operates.
I kako Bog djeluje.
He put it inside you.
On je stavio u tebe.
When you say it.
Kad to govoriš.
It's happening already.
To se već dešava.
You may not feel it.
Možda ne osjećaš.
You may not know it.
Možda ne znaš.
That's why he said death and life.
Zato je rekao smrt i život.
Is in the power of the tongue.
U vlasti su jeziku.
So David.
Stoga David.
Understood this principle.
Je shvatio taj princip.
So he said, you know, one thing I discovered.
Što sam otkrio?
He did not have any knife.
Nije imao noža.
But when Goliath came,
ali kad je Goliat došao,
he said, I'm going to cut your head.
Rekao, ubit ću te.
Where is your knife?
Gdje je tvoj mač?
No knife.
Nema mača.
But did he cut Goliath's head?
Ali da li on dobio Goliatu
he
glavu?
He did.
Yeah.
Because he said it.
Jel on to rekao?
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Amen. The power of your tongue.
Snaga vašeg jezika.
Remember, no matter how
sjetite se, bez obzira kako teško bilo,
the situation is,
je situacija.
Do not confess negative.
Nemoj negativno to govoriti.
Hallelujah. That is the number three strategy.
To je treća situacija.
I will soon be done.
Brzo ćemo završiti.
Hallelujah. And the number four.
Četvrto.
It says in my book it says take five stones.
U Bibliji piše da je uzeo pet kamenja.
When you read the story.
Kad čitate priču.
The Bible says.
Biblija kaže.
David took five stones.
Da je David uzeo pet kamenčića.
From the brook.
Iz potoka.
And put it in shepherd's bag.
I stavio u svoju torbu.
Five stones.
Pet kamenčića.
Five is the number of grace.
Pet je broj milosti.
Walk in grace.
Hodaj u milosti.
It's not by power.
Ne po sili.
It's not by might.
Ne snazi,
but by the Spirit of God.
Već duhom mojim.
Always believe.
Uvijek vjeruj.
Don't go facing the situation.
Nemoj se suočavati sa situacijom.
With your strength.
Sa svom snagom.
So David was not going to Goliath.
David nije išao Golijatu.
Because he could fight.
Jer se mogao boriti.
He did not go to Goliath.
Nije išao Golijatu.
Because he was armed.
Jer je bio jak. On je vjerovao.
In the grace of God.
U Božju milost.
The grace of God is already.
Božja milost je već
upon your life.
Na vašem životu.
The grace of God
Božja milost
has appeared unto all men.
Se svim ljudima ukazala.
And that is Jesus Christ.
I to je Isus Krist.
You have grace already.
I već imate milost.
You are favored already.
Već imate Božju naklonost.
That's why you're sitting where you're sitting.
Zato sjedite ovdje gdje sjedite.
Because you're favored.
Ili imate naklonost.
There are folks that are not here.
Ima ljudi koji nisu ovdje.
That did not wake up this morning.
Ima ljudi koji se nisu ovog jutra probudili.
But you have grace.
Ali imate milost.
So you are favored.
Imate naklonost.
So the Bible says,
stoga Biblija kaže,
David took five stones.
David je uzeo pet kamenčića.
I believe the first stone.
Vjerujem da prvi kamen.
Was a J.
Je was a
letter J.
A je bilo ime slovo I.
The second stone was a letter E.
Na engleski drugo
And the third stone was a letter S.
Je bilo ime I s U.
And the fourth one was a letter U.
Engleski U.
And the last one was S.
I na kraju S.
Jesus.
Isus.
The Bible says.
Biblija kaže.
The name of Jesus.
Ime Isus.
Is highly exalted.
Je silno uzveličeno.
Above every other name.
Iznad svakog drugog imena.
At the mention of the name of Jesus.
I na spomen imena Isus.
Every knee.
Svako koljeno će se pokloniti na nebu, na zemlji i vodama pod
zemljom.
Vjerujete u ime Isus. Biblija kaže da spasenje je dostupno u tom imenu. Sjećate se Petra? Sjećate se Petra? On se bojao male djevojčice.
When the master said to him,
kad mu je gospodar rekao,
you will deny me.
Ti ćeš me zanijekati.
Peter said, no man.
Petar rekao, ne.
I love Jesus, I love you. I cannot deny you.
Ja volim Isusa, neću te zanijekati.
He said, you will deny me.
On je rekao, ti ćeš me zanijekati.
Before the cock crows three times.
Prije nego što pjetao za kukuriće tri
Peter
puta.
Peter said, not me.
Ne.
Me, I'm with you.
Ja sam već s tobom.
I cannot deny you.
Neću te zanijekati.
But the Bible says,
ali Biblija kaže,
on that night,
te večeri,
after the master was taken,
nakon što su mu gospodara uzeli,
he was, you know, warming himself in the fire.
Grio se uz vatru.
And a small girl said,
i mala djevojčica rekla,
you speak like you're from South Africa.
Ti govoriš kao da si iz Južne Afrike.
Peter said,
Peter rekao, ne.
What? No, 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 I don't even know. Where is South Africa?
Ne znam. Gdje je Južna Afrika?
He denied Jesus.
On je zanijekao Isusa.
He denied Jesus.
Zanijekao Isusa.
But the Bible says,
ali Biblija kaže,
when the Holy Ghost,
kad Duh Sveti
came upon Peter,
je došao na Petra,
that same Peter,
taj isti Petar,
that denied Jesus,
koji je zanijekao Isusa,
he was going to church,
je išao u crkvu.
And the Bible says,
i Biblija kaže,
he saw a man,
vidio čovjeka,
that was crippled,
koji je bio hrom,
who was always sitting down there,
koji je uvijek sjedio tamo,
begging for money,
i molio za novac.
And the man looked up,
i čovjek je pogledao,
because I think Peter dressed the way I dress.
Vjerujem da se Petar oblači
kao
ja.
It looks like Peter had some money.
Izgledalo kao da Petar ima novca. I on je pogledao mu u oči.
Peter checked his pocket.
Petar je provjerio džepove.
There was no kuna inside.
Nije bilo kuna.
He came to the man.
Došao čovjeku.
He said, I don't have any kuna.
Rekao, nemam kuna.
But there is something that I have.
Ali imam nešto drugo.
In the name of Jesus.
U ime Isusa.
Rise up and walk.
Ustani i hodaj.
The name of Jesus.
Ime Isus.
Is as powerful as no other name.
Je snažniji od bilo kojeg drugog imena.
Sickness.
Bolest.
Cannot stand the name
ne može
of Jesus.
Stati pred imenom
the
Isus.
Devil.
Džavo,
cannot stand the name of Jesus.
Stati pred imenom
Isus. You have the most powerful
name. Imate najsnažnije ime.
Above every other name.
Iznad svakog drugog imena.
Whether it is cancer.
Bilo da je rak.
Whether it is family crisis.
Bilo obiteljska kriza.
Whatever it is.
Što god da je.
The name of Jesus.
Ime Isus.
Is able to deal with the situation.
Može se nositi s tom situacijom.
Believe in the name of Jesus.
Vjeruj u ime Isus.
That is the name that has been given.
To je ime koje je dano.
Is exalted.
Je uzvišeno.
Above every other name.
Iznad svakog drugog
imena. Sometimes we take the name of Jesus.
Nekad uzmemo ime Isus.
For granted.
Za,
but you know what? I am from Africa.
Ja sam iz Afrike.
We deal with demons.
Mi tamo se nosimo s demonima, licem u lice.
We deal with evil people.
Nosimo se s osim ljudima, licem u lice.
We deal with witchcraft.
Bavimo se s vrčarstvom.
Face to face. But I have a solution.
Ali imam rješenje.
I'm not afraid of demons.
Ne bojim se demona.
I'm not afraid of witch doctors.
Ne bojim se vrčara.
Because I have something.
Ili imam nešto.
That is above every one of them.
Što je iznad svakog od njih. Ime Isus.
When I mention the name of Jesus.
Kad kažem ime Isus.
I don't have to struggle.
Ne moram se boriti.
Sickness is bound. Disease bound. You have the same name.
Vi imate isto
ime. Take hold of the name of Jesus.
Primite ime Isus.
Take hold of the name of Jesus. There is no other name.
Nema drugog
imena. That is given among men.
Koje je dano
whereby any person can be saved.
Po kojem se jedan čovjek drugi može spasiti osim po imenu Isus.
Believe in that name.
Vjerujte u to ime.
Mention that name with authority.
Govorite to ime sa autoritetom.
And sickness
i bolest
will bow.
Će se pokloniti.
Situations
situacije će se pokloniti.
Circumstances
okolnosti će se pokloniti.
So David,
David
took the stone.
Je uzeo kamen.
It was the name of Jesus.
To je bilo ime Isus.
And as the Bible says,
i Biblija kaže,
when Goliath was running,
kad je Goliath trčao,
and coming to David,
išao na Davida,
David did not shake.
David se nije tresao.
And that leads me to the number five strategy.
I to nas vodi do pete strategije.
Never walk in fear.
Ne hodaj u strahu.
Tell somebody, don't be afraid.
Reci nekome, nemoj se bojati.
The Bible says,
Biblija kaže,
for God has not given us,
jer nam Bog nije dao,
the spirit of fear,
duha straha,
but of love,
već duha ljubavi,
and power,
i snage,
and a sound mind,
i zdravog razuma.
See, I am not afraid,
vidite, ja se ne bojim,
of any situation.
Jedne druge situacije.
David says,
David je rekao,
even though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death.
Pa da mi je dolinom smrti proći.
I may look like I'm going to die.
Neću izgledat kao
da ću umreti. Like it's all over.
Može izgledat kao da sam gotovo.
To somebody,
ali recite
it
nekome,
is not over,
nije gotovo.
Until I say so.
Dok ja tako ne kažem. Idem kroz situacije.
And it looks like it is over.
I čini se kao da je gotovo.
But I'm not afraid.
Ali se ne bojim.
David, say, even though I walk through,
David je rekao, iako idem dolinom smrti,
of the shadow of death, I fear no evil.
Neću se bojati.
Hallelujah. The opposite of faith is fear.
Suprotnost vjeri je strah.
Fear activates the power of the enemy.
Strah aktivira neprijateljevu snagu.
Faith activates the power of God.
Vjera aktivira Božju snagu.
When you exercise faith,
kad prakticirate vjeru,
the Bible said the righteous,
Biblija kaže pravedni,
is as bold as a lion.
Su hrabri kao lavovi.
Do not be afraid.
Nemojte se bojati.
Let me talk to somebody. Say, do not be afraid.
Recite nekome, nemoj se bojati.
No matter the situation.
Bez obzira na situaciju.
God is on your side.
Bog je na tvojoj strani.
Power is on your side.
Sila je na tvojoj strani.
Glory is on your side.
Slava je na tvojoj strani.
The Paul says something.
Pavel rekao
he
nešto.
He said, if God be for me,
ako je Bog za nas,
who can be against me?
Ko će biti protiv nas?
He said, I don't have problems.
Ja nemam probleme.
I don't pray long prayers.
Ja ne molim molitve.
All what I need to do,
sve što trebam,
is to find out if God is on my side.
Je saznati je li Bog na mojoj strani.
I want God to be on my side.
Ja želim da Bog bude na mojoj strani.
That's my greatest prayer.
To je moja najveća
molitva. I want to be sure if God is for me.
Želim biti siguran da je Bog
if
za mene.
If God is for me,
ako je Bog za mene,
I don't care about any other thing.
briga me
because
za druge stvari.
Jer
ako je Bog za mene,
you cannot win me.
Ne možeš me pobijediti.
You cannot be against me.
Ne možeš biti protiv mene.
Because God is the Almighty.
Jer Bog je svemogući.
Do not be afraid.
Nemoj se bojati.
Never walk in fear.
Ne hodaj u strahu.
The Bible says,
Biblija kaže,
when the Goliath was coming to David,
kad je Goliath išao na Davida,
Goliath said to David,
Goliath je rekao,
am I a dog?
Jesam li ja pas?
That you come with your little catapult?
Da ideš protiv mene s tom pračkom.
Who are you?
Ko si ti?
And David looked at him and said, I'll cut your head.
David mu je rekao, odsjeći ću ti glavu.
He said, where is your knife? So don't worry about
the
knife.
Ne brini ti za
mač. But what I know is going to cut your head.
Ja ću biti taj koji će ti odsjeći glavu.
And Goliath get angry.
I Goliath se naljutio.
Like we saw in the movie.
Bilo u crtiću.
He was coming.
Išao je na njega.
And David put his hand.
David je stavio ruku.
And take out just one stone.
Uzeo jedan
kamen. Because just the mention of the name of Jesus.
Samo spomeni imena Isusa.
Every knee shall bow.
Svako koljeno
će pokoriti. Put that one stone.
Uzeo te kamen.
And sling it.
I odapeo ga.
And the name of Jesus.
Ime Isus.
Is more powerful.
Je snažnije.
Than any intercontinental ballistic missile.
I jedna interkontinentalna balistička raketa.
It goes straight. Ide ravno. It's guided.
Usmjerena je.
It is precise.
Precizno je.
With all the ammo.
I u sav oklop.
He located where it was vulnerable.
Našao mjesto gdje je bio
ranjiv. And just struck Goliath.
I pogodio right Golijata na pravo mjesto.
The name of Jesus.
Ime Isus.
Knows how to locate the sickness.
Zna kako naći bolest.
The name of Jesus.
Ime Isus.
Knows how to locate the situation.
Zna kako pronaći
just
situaciju.
Just mention that name.
Samo spomeni
when
to ime.
That name,
kad spomeneš to ime.
God.
Bog.
Who invested in his son Jesus.
Koji je u svog sina Isusa.
Will respond. And we saw Goliath fell.
Će odgovoriti. I vidimo da Goliath pao. A David
fulfilled his prophecy.
Je ispunio svoje proročanstvo.
He found a knife.
Našao je nož.
On Goliath.
Na Golijatu.
Cut his head.
I odrezao mu glavu.
Hallelujah. Whatever is the Goliath in your life.
Što god je Goliath u vašem životu.
This morning.
Ovog jutra.
Is about to fall.
Će pasti.
That's why I'm here this morning.
Zato sam ovdje ovog jutra.
I don't care how long it's been.
Nije bitno koliko traje.
I don't care how long.
Nije bitno koliko.
That situation has been.
Je ta situacija prisutna.
Whatever is Goliath in your
što god je Golijat u vašem životu.
Is about to fall.
Će pasti.
All what you need to do.
Sve što trebate.
Is just believe.
Je vjerovati.
Today.
Danas.
Is the day.
Je dan.
That Goliath.
Kad taj Golijat.
Is about to fall.
Će pasti.
You serve a living God.
Služite živome Bogu.
The God that you serve.
Bogu kojem služite.
Is the Almighty.
Je Bog svemogući.
The God that you serve.
Bog kojem služite.
Is the I am that I am.
Je ja
sam
koji jesam.
The one that says I will become.
Onaj koji kaže.
Whatever you want me to become.
Da ću postati što treba.
He said I am.
Ja jesam.
That I am.
Koji jesam.
If you want me to be.
Ako želiš da budem.
Healing for you.
Isceljenje za tebe.
I will heal you.
Ja ću te iscijeliti.
If you want me to be.
Ako želiš da budem.
Provision for you.
Onaj koji proviđa.
He said I will provide for you.
Ja ću proviđa za tebe.
Want me to be.
Ako želiš da
the
budem.
The one that makes a way for you.
Koji čini put za tebe.
I will make a way for you.
Ja ću činiti put za tebe.
He said I am.
Ja jesam.
That I am.
Koji jesam.
I will become.
Ja ću postati.
Whatever you trust me.
Ono što ti vjeruješ da trebam biti.
This morning.
Ovog jutra.
I want to pray.
Želim moliti.
Maybe not for everybody.
Možda ne za sve.
But for somebody.
Ali za nekog.
Who will say?
Ko će reći?
The Goliath in my life.
Golijat u mom životu.
Must fall.
Mora pasti.
This morning.
Ovog jutra.
I believe it.
Ja vjerujem u to.
Not tomorrow.
Ne sutra.
Not after.
Ne poslije.
Now.
Sad.
Because the Bible says now.
Jer Biblija kaže sad.
Faith is now.
Vjera je sad.
Now.
Sad.
Today.
Danas.
Is the day of salvation.
Je dan spasenja.
You don't have to postpone it.
Ne moraš odgađati.
It may have been too long.
Možda je bilo predugo.
I believe that I'm standing here.
Ja vjerujem da ovdje stojim.
By God design.
Božjom
srkom. Because when I left South Africa.
Kad sam otišao iz Južne Afrike.
I did not know I was going to stand here.
Nisam znao da ću ovdje stajati.
But that was me.
Ali to sam bio ja.
The one who created the heavens and the earth.
Onaj koji stvorio nebo i zemlju, on je znao.
That I was going to stand here.
Da ću danas stati ovdje.
And that's why I'm standing here.
Zato sam ovdje.
Not because I'm better.
Ne zato što sam bolji.
No.
Ne.
Because he has mandated me
mandat,
to stand.
Da stojim.
And that's why you're listening to me.
Zato me slušate.
I want to pray for a few folks.
Želim moliti za nekoliko ljudi.
If you are here in this house,
ako ste ovdje ovog jutra,
and you said,
i kažete,
Pastor Mishael,
Pastor Mishael,
I believe,
ja vjerujem,
the Goliath in my life,
da Golijat u mom životu,
fall this morning.
Mora ovog jutra pasti.
I want you to step out.
Želim da izađete van.
I want to pray with you.
Želim moliti s vama.
In few minutes,
za nekoliko trenutaka.
My time is already up.
Već smo protrošili vrijeme, ali želim moliti s vama.
If you believe,
ako vjerujete,
if you have any need,
ako imate neku potrebu u vašem životu,
no matter how long,
bez obzira koliko dugo je
to I just want to agree with you.
Prisutno. Želim se složiti s vama
right
u molitvi sada.
And I said the Goliath,
i reći da Golijat,
that situation,
Ta situacija
is over today.
Je danas gotova.
In the name of Jesus.
U Isusovo ime.
Is there somebody like that?
Ima li netko ovdje?
Come out.
Izađite na molitvu.
Quickly. I don't have time.
Izađite na
molitvu. Lift up your hands and
podignite ruke, zatvorite oči.
Close your eyes in the name of Jesus.
Otvorite oči.
Anybody in need of healing?
Ako netko ima potrebu.
Father, in the name of Jesus.